What is up, guys? I'm Glacio, and today I'll be doing some more Minecraft modded survival. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. So, in the meantime, I didn't include this in the quick build because it was just basically digging and filling in. What am I trying to do here? So, yeah. This, I checked, this is all there is, it's all in place as it was before, minus the glass, crystal glass, and this was birch, but this is all good. This is all accounted for, as is all of this. Obviously, this isn't hurt, because, I mean... So, if you go to the right here, you might notice this red beam shooting out from the ground. So, this is the trophy room, but I figured, you know, as we've seen last episode repeatedly, the Heart of Ra is too dangerous to be kept here, or in the house, or anywhere. It's just too powerful, too destructive. So I've made a special vault room, like Odin's vault or something, where I'm gonna keep all the dangerous things. So the trophy room is for relics, this is for dangerous relics. And here we have it, the Heart of Ra, the power of the atom, whatever. Last episode I just kind of stumbled across this, which is amazing. It was just, you know, locked in a tower in the middle of the desert. So I burned through this shovel pretty good. I burnt through an enchanted iron pickaxe, two gold pickaxes, and basically this entire one. But we did it. I got it done. And I used cobblestone. This is also fucked up. This is somewhat not fucked up. Oh, hang on. I want to do this. Let's put the stairs down. Oh, my God. I swear to God, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with me. I'm freaking losing it, dude. I don't know what's going on. What the issue is. I'm just... Jesus Christ. So, wait, 1, 2, 3, and then... Yeah, let's do a mixed pattern. Why not? It'll be pretty. So, mixed pattern. We do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The vault room. Oh, I like this room, actually. And this is just pure awesomeness. I'm sorry, the destruction this inflicted upon my house last episode really undermined how awesome it really is. Dude, I had no idea that that even existed. Heart of Ra. Dragon Heart. Can I use this for anything? Radiant Beacon. What does that do? You see, I'd much rather have this than this, because this is just gonna look like another beacon, and that's like... I mean, you know, oh well. But this is just awesome. Can I do something with this? Oh, I can. Can make end rods out of it. And brewing stands, which again is not that great. Yeah, this is all accounted for. So, everything else survived. Only the sun altar and the stands and bookcases were destroyed. And a good portion of this part of the house. Dude, that Heart of Ra, it's very dangerous. It's super destructive. I was legitimately surprised by its destructive power. Jesus Christ, that was just menacing. I'm actually going to take some food because I'm too lazy to kill myself. Yeah, that's now randomly shooting out of the ground. I mean, I don't know, I just think that the heart itself probably looks a lot cooler than the radiant beacon. I can't believe there weren't, like, any advancements to warn me about it. Like, nothing tells you that the thing even exists. And we also, last time, got some more desert armor. It's just like... But I actually am not complaining about that. I enjoyed that even more because it was like a surprise to discover that it exists. So where do I want to go now? I would probably want to go to my latest death, if I'm honest. Right, please give me permission to use this command. That's the king command. Oh, yeah, oh, right, I forgot. I'm gonna be honest, I completely forgot. Jesus, I barely just made it out of there alive. I absolutely forgot where I was. Well, there's a battle tower. I could just kind of fight through it, see what's up. Okay, goodbye. I just figured I don't want to do that, actually. So yeah, that was awesome that we found that. I'm still questioning whether everything is accounted for in the trophy room. Well, I guess if I can't remember that I had the relic, then it's not that important. Jesus. Although each relic in that room, I struggled very hard to get. So each one is pretty important to me, at least, I'd say. It's about the journey, not the rewards. Oh, shh. Oh, kill me. How did you miss, you dumb idiot? I was standing still and you missed. So yeah, god damn it, dude. I don't know, I figured I'll search some more for a thing this episode, a pyramid. At least oh god. Well, too bad you don't have a more powerful bow, because like you were dead on. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Well, goodbye. Isn't that like the Oasis biome? Dude, come on, pyramids! I thought these would be more frequent. Oh, baby camels, no! The camel can damage me? I had no idea. Okay. Now we're at full health, so we can... Oh, is it something, though? Oh, hey! Okay, I'm leaving. Okay, oh, I thought that was something. Well, guess what? It's not. Ah! Don't impale me. Oh, fuck you, let me in. Dude, I don't know where these damn things are. No fuck. No chests, nothing. Well, that's a big ruin. Behind the battle tower. Wait, what? That's a really awesome ruin. I've never seen a ruin like this before. It's more of a temple. Fuck off. Oh, ring. Oh, hey, you came back. You found the stairs, I see. Oh, god damn, these barbarians, they're really barbaric. I just killed, one of them. But still. Oh, that's another one of these temples. Oh, broken. God damn it! What a useful thing to be found. Ow, ow, no, 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 no. Dude, all I'm asking for is a pair. Well, I mean, yeah, I guess it's not asking for little exactly, but come on. I'll slay you all if I have to. Jesus, I'm getting to that pyramid. Must be getting close. I'll just go west. I mean, at some point, I must find a pyramid. Shit. Okay. I'm escaping. Live to fight another day and all that. It'd be awesome if I found another Tower of Ra, but I imagine those are much more rare than the pyramids. Okay, that's just nothing. Yeah, the Tower of Ra must be, like... Finally, for fuck's sake. Okay, no, fuck you, I want chests. No, never mind. Yes! Please tell me the entrance to this one isn't buried. I hate a waste of time. Okay, let's do another pyramid. This one will be green. Okay, entrance, reveal yourself. Fuck, that's not gonna work. Ow. Oh, this could be the entrance easily. Jesus. I'll probably just do your latest death, that's the simplest. Oh! How about you go I almost said he's in magic. He's enchanted. Fuck me. We run away from that. Move around. No, they're just waiting for me like a bunch of dickheads. Never mind. Shoot your buddy! No, he waited. That was smart. Ah, you can't even get close to them. Okay. I got his bow. Entrance? Oh, yeah. Oh, no. It's not bone storms this time. Fuck you! Oh, no. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I need to make... Yeah, I need to make more of those, like, royal torches anyway. Okay, well, I have the waypoint. Doesn't matter. Oh, I'm so happy we found another pyramid. Thank God. So, what do you do? Royal... Nope. 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 Like this. And then like this, is it? Yep. Back to the item. I'm thinking, like, in that vault we could keep all sorts of, like... I don't know, that's where we could keep the End Crystals, Heart of Ra, Chaos Shard, and stuff like that. Right. Oh. Fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god, I got one. Nah! I won't teleport. I won't use teleportation. Oh fuck, they got the pyramid surrounded. Okay, buddy. Fuck off. I hate the auto jump. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck me! Where do you come from? Oh my god. Dude, I want to serve them a juicy... Oh, thank god. juicy heart of Ra. Bloody destroy the entire pyramid. Oh, fuck me. How'd you get in here? Well, I'm gonna get fucked in my ass by this pyramid. Please hit him, thank you. Well, at least I found a solution to the... At least I upgraded the trophy room. I mainly decided to record another episode today because I wanted... Dude, that looks exactly like the camel. That's awesome. The head of the camel and then that. That's awesome. Oh, so many camels around here. Of course, these fucks are gonna be waiting. Yup! Won't even turn towards me. Jesus! I hate. Why are there so many of them that... Why are there so many of them here? Look at this. Oh, not so big now, fucker. Great. Come on. Oh, he's gonna fucking kill me. Is the room secure? Nope. Oh. Ooh, desert chest? No, I already have that. I need the pants, I think. Oh, that's a ring. I'll take that. Is there anything else in here? No, I mean... I don't really need the desert armor for my own protection. Damn it, dude. I need more for the... Okay, let's check this out. That's a dead end. Ah, well, I placed one of the torches. That's not great. I wish there was a way to either actually the death waypoints are very useful. I wish there was a way to like delete them all at once. I got two rings now. Oh, I hear shit in the maze. There's shit in this maze, dude. So there's fire around the corner. Two fires. Yeah, no, I mean, I have to get lit. Yeah, I can kind of see. Ah. So we know it's not this way. Light me up! So it's this way. Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna give myself this. Fuck. Okay, is this where I just... Yes. So this is where I haven't yet been. No. That's wrong. That's where I've definitely been. So I went here, that didn't turn out so well. Well, what about here? I'll get the yes. Okay, we got it, we got it. We found it. Yeah, I'm assuming it's through the fire. Yep. Okay, nice, dude. Okay, now here there's a bunch of deadly stuff. Damn it. Ooh, brooch. Take it out. Fuck. That's. Wait, melon? Oh. Yep, no, nothing useful. Pharaoh room. Ugh. Oh, I mean, that's not very useful either. Ring, sure. Nah. Iron club? Nah, I don't really want that. Okay, fuck it. Let's resurrect this fucker. Get the battle underway. Oh, shit. Okay, that guy's like black. Tells me this is gonna be a serious fight. Halt, young sir! You shall not have me. Not today. Oopsie. Oops. Oh, God. Shoot him! Arrows! I know you're not here to help me, but. Ah, I think I got impaled by the arrows, actually. There he is. Okay, I need to thin the... Yeah, I need to thin those guys out. Jesus. Oh, the arrows are killing them for me. Wait, so this guy is the ninth. Oh, the arrow's giving me wither? That's kind of dumb. Okay, a bit more, come on. Oh my god, the arrows are butchering me. Oh my god, dude. Fucking arrows. Fuck off. Why couldn't I retreat backwards? The glory shall be mine. Oh, Anubis is... Okay, don't kill me. Come on. Let me loot in peace. Okay, Anubis' Wrath. We got that. We got so many rings. Coins, shovel, fortune 3. I don't know what that is. Or how it helps me. Oh, but this is cool. Anubis' Wrath. Soul Drinker. So hang on now. In the advancement tree, obtain all the artifacts. So we have 3 artifacts and 11 relics. Kill a stone guard. Catch a fish. plant these eight. So I have one more item crop to find. So, okay, we did it. That was another pyramid. We didn't get any more armor, but we still got a... No, that's not a relic. So that's an artifact in the eyes of the game. Relics are the rings and stuff. Okay, cool. Okay, let's have a look at what this has to say. So we got a brooch. Necklace. Ooh, golden brooch, ruby, and sapphire ring, and four, are you kidding me, four silver rings. God damn it. Okay, let's deposit them. So, we got a... Oh, God damn it, this is taking up so much space. So, yeah, it's like that. We got another ruby ring, we got a new necklace. Four more of these rings and a golden brooch and obviously coins. Then Anubis's wrath. This can stack with the torch, unlit limestone. Oh no, that. Oh wait, hang on. Let's there it is. And these, so I do have these and I do have these and the sand and the rock. I don't have the fragmented stairs, so that goes here. I don't have the brick stairs and don't have this. Cloth scrap, where do I keep the cloth scraps? I guess they can go here. Right, arrows. Oh no, wait, arrows also go here. But then we have redstone. And coal. By the way, I dug up a bunch of coal when I was digging for the thing. I was digging out the vault room. So if I have a bunch of coal and you're like, oh, where do you get that from? Yeah. I didn't even dig it all out either. So hang on, what do we need? We need a piece of wool. We need... Oh, that's annoying. Five... Are you kidding me? Five slabs. Okay, this should do. Three of those make some of these, which with this makes that. Cool. Okay. Oh, that looks awesome. Also, if I have a normal torch, I'll go ahead and... Do I have any? Oh, I have 24. Yeah, okay. Because this I can live with. This is bothering me. Okay. I'm just go ahead and kill myself so I don't have to worry about that next episode. Guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. We took down another pyramid. Oh, that's cool. In the next episode, we probably won't be doing a pyramid, we'll be doing something new, something fresh, something else. But if you guys want me to do more pyramid hunting, I can find a bunch of pyramids, set down some waypoints, and we can go get them and go get a bunch of these relics. I really hope it's all here. I honestly still have, I'm very traumatized from the whole experience. We're gonna finish up in the vault room, staring at the heart of Ra that causes so much pain, but from a distance because I don't want to hit it the next time I log into Minecraft. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bit close. Goodbye.